Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to connect your Netgear router to PC using the LAN cable and through Wi-Fi. Also, check this playlist for more Netgear router tutorials. So, without any further ado, let's get started.
First of all, you need to have the following: Netgear router and the modem, network cables, and power adapters. Now let me tell you the steps to connect Netgear router to computer via network cable. Considering that you have a modem between your ISP and the Netgear router, here is the connection process. Step 1. Connect your ISP network cable to the modem. This could be a DSL or a LAN input. Step 2. Connect the LAN cable to one of the output ports of the modem and input the same LAN cable to the Netgear router internet port. The whole connection looks exactly as shown on the console. Step 3. Now connect another LAN cable which should be sold separately to the output LAN port of a Netgear router and input the same network cable to the computer. Step 4. Finally, connect the power adapter to the modem and Netgear router to browse the internet. If you don't have a modem between the ISP and the Netgear router, then follow these steps. Step 1. Connect your ISP LAN cable to the input internet port of Netgear router. Step 2. Now take the network cable and connect it to one of the output port of the router, and the other end should go to the computer LAN input. Step 3. Finally, power on the Netgear wireless router to browse the internet. Now let me tell you the steps to connect Netgear router to computer through Wi-Fi. Considering that you have a modem between your ISP and the Netgear router, here is the connection process. Step 1. Connect your ISP network cable to the modem. This could be a DSL or a LAN input. Step 2. Connect the LAN cable to one of the output ports of the modem and input the same LAN cable to the Netgear router internet port. The whole connection looks exactly as shown on the console. Step 3. Now power on the Netgear wireless router. Step 4. Check for the instruction booklet of the Netgear router that consists of the SSID name and the default Wi-Fi password. Step 5. Now turn on the laptop and check for the broadcasted SSID name of the Netgear router. Connect to it by using the default Wi-Fi password by referring the instruction booklet. You can even find the same credentials on the wireless router itself. If you don't have a modem between the ISP and the Netgear router, then follow these steps. Step 1. Connect your ISP LAN cable to the input internet port of the Netgear router. Step 2. Now, power on the Netgear wireless router. Step 3. Check for the instruction booklet of the Netgear router that consists of the SSID name and the default Wi-Fi password. Step 4. Now turn on the laptop and check for the broadcasted SSID name of the Netgear router. Connect to it by using the default Wi-Fi password by referring the instruction booklet. You can even find the same credentials on the wireless router itself.
That's it. If you find this video useful, hit the like button down below and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.